Today, we are going to test the newly released iPhone 16e. This generation is not named SE, but is planned to be included in the 16 series. It can be seen from the configuration that the iPhone 16 is relatively close to the iPhone 16 in terms of performance and appearance. The processor is A18, the screen is the same as the iPhone 14, and the camera has also been changed from a dual camera to a single camera with 48 million pixels. The product positioning and price are similar to the previous iPhone SE series. The battery capacity is 4,005 mAh, and it supports 27W wired charging and 7.5W wireless charging, but does not support MagSafe magnetic suction. The USB-C port supports USB 2.0 data transfer specifications. Next, let's do the charging compatibility test. The actual charging power is up to about 27 watts. The voltage is about 9 volts. The maximum current is close to 3 amps. And the power under normal conditions is about 23 to 25 watts. The power of Apple chargers of 30 watts and above can reach about 23 watts. And the power of the 20 watts charger is 18 watts. Although the peak power is not high, the charging compatibility is excellent. Third-party chargers above 30 watts can provide a charging power of more than 23 watts, up to 25 watts. Next, we'll use the Apple 35 watts charger to fully charge the iPhone 16e, and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. The voltage is around 9 volts at first, and the charging curve can be divided into 4 parts. In the first part, the peak power stayed at 26 watts for the first 17 minutes. Then, the power gradually drops to 19 watts and 14 watts in turn. Meanwhile, the voltage dropped to 5 volts at about 47 minutes. Then, the power slowly drops to almost zero. It takes 1 hour and 48 minutes to be fully charged. The Apple 35 watts charger can charge the iPhone 16e to 50% in 24 minutes. And it can reach 80% in 50 minutes, 100% in 1 hour and 48 minutes. We also recorded the highest temperature on the front and back after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes of charging, the maximum temperature on the front is 40.5 degrees Celsius. The back is 40.8 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 43.8 degrees Celsius. And the back is 44.2 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 42.4 degrees Celsius. And the back is 42.9 degrees Celsius. Summarizing the data into a bar graph, we can see that the temperature during half an hour of charging is between 40.5 degrees Celsius and 44.2 degrees Celsius. Combined with the charging curve, the charging power is maintained between 19 watts and 26 watts within 30 minutes. And the temperature control is relatively general. Overall, the iPhone 16e does not use the same specifications as other iPhone 16 models in terms of charging. The maximum charging power is 9 volts 3 amps 27 watts. Due to the cancellation of MagSafe magnetic charging, the battery capacity has been increased to 4,005 mAh. It can be charged to 50% in 24 minutes, and fully charged in 1 hour and 48 minutes. There will be obvious heating during charging, the maximum temperature is even higher than 44 degrees Celsius, and the temperature control cannot reach the expected level. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.